Hi, I'm Lee Stott. I'm a Principal Program Manager at Microsoft. I'd like to welcome you to join us for an amazing five-part series on Microsoft Learn TV on how to sharpen your cloud admin skills. During the sessions, we'll share how Carnegie Mellon University utilises hands-on projects that immerse students in real-world scenarios. These projects utilise cloud data, cloud infrastructure and cost management of cloud resources. Students learn at a much faster rate by undertaking project-based learning, and this method of teaching has several pedagogical benefits. Microsoft engineers, data scientists and cloud advocates have been working with CMU to further the development of these technologies and further the application of the processes in the real academic world. The collaboration has resulted in CMU offering dedicated courses on cloud developer and cloud administration, which has led to the development of several new learning paths on Microsoft Learn. Over the five sessions, we'll be sharing how to utilise these best practices and the Microsoft Learning Paths in your teaching and learning. With the growing interest and need for skilled individuals in cloud, data science, ML and AI, these sessions will share how CMU can successfully scale an effective training technique to reach a large and wide audience. So I look forward to welcoming you to this five-part series starting on the 15th of February.